Engleman conducted the experiment by using of monochromatic light. Monochromatic light. What is monochromatic light? So the sunlight is composed of many rays like UV rays, ultraviolet rays, red rays, blue rays, visible rays like. It means the visible rays that are suitable for the photosynthesis, they are approximately having the 360 nanometers to 700 nanometers of wavelength. So the rays present in the 360 nanometer to 700 nanometers, they are called visible rays. Visible rays. So these rays are convenient for the photosynthesis. Again, these visible rays, when they are passed into the prism, they are spread into the monochromatic lights. They are called VGR. VGR. So VGR are seven rays. When they are passed from the, it means the visible rays are passed from the prism. So here the monochromatic lights are produced. It means which monochromatic light is suitable for the photosynthesis, that is really explained by using of the cladophora species. So the cladophora species is the, it is the algae. Cladophora species. It is the algae. This cladophora species is inoculated into the culture medium of or culture suspension of bacteria. Bacterial culture suspension. What type of bacteria is it? The bacteria is aerobic bacteria. Aerobic bacteria means the bacteria when involved in the photosynthesis, it evolved the oxygen. You see here the cladophora, or the cladophora is inserted here, inoculated here for the purpose of the experiment of Engleman is to know about the oxygen evolving sites. Oxygen evolving sites. So which light is suitable for the production of oxygen during the photosynthesis? He applied the monochromatic lights and he found that where the blue light and red light are utilized, there the oxygen evolved more and there the bacteria is accumulated more. It means the bacteria always needs the air. It means it needs the oxygen. So that is why it is an aerobic bacteria. So the aerobic bacteria is, the concentration of aerobic bacteria is where is highest, means when the red light or blue light are present, there the aerobic bacteria is present more. You see here, the cladophora are inserted here. The cladophora is source for the photosynthesis. So when it involved in the photosynthesis, here the oxygen is released. So the released oxygen is present inside of the suspension. There the bacteria is reached to the, bacteria is accumulated towards the where the oxygen availability is more. That clearly says that red and blue lights are suitable light for the production of oxygen and also accumulation of bacteria where the oxygen is more.